looking in the back. The sun coming in. And I hear it too. There's a ship of sorts. Is. Right there, where it was coming in. Okay, there's some snakes right there. Look, there's a bird there too. Where's the bird? Damn it. They took it. Right there is what's coming in sideways. It's going into that tree right there. The bird. Yeah, right there, it's solidifying. Something was dropped right there recently. I'm talking about this branch. There's another one coming in right there. Damn it, I'm not done. I really wanted to see what's going on because I really believe that they're taking our birds. See that thing just floating in the back there? That is not attached to any of our trees, so. Look, That's probably that bird right there. They just put it in a leaf and just whooshed it away. There it is. And I just saw another bird. My battery's gonna die again. Damn it. He's solidifying. I'm gonna catch you guys. Ooh. Something big jumped on there. Well, hello there. It's heresy. Like, I don't know, it's kind of like a big spider web or something. I'm gonna catch him doing it too. There's another intervention, I just came in. Wow, look at that thing. There ain't nothing getting past that. Oh, someone's gonna have to check it out. Jesus Christ. Hello. Yeah, we don't have trees like. It's kind of creepy. That's weird. I see you. See that? That's one of those real tiny birds right there. A goofball. Oh, what could that be? What the hell? That's different. You definitely don't see that every day. There's white. I'm going to do myself a little mountain investigation today. It's got to be done. From here, right down to my old house. Look at these guys.